And there he goes, number 10 with the ball. Looks like he got about 5 yards on that.